What time is it? Now, our hand is always smaller and the minute hand is always bigger. Okay. So, this clock shows it's 3 o'clock. Okay. Now, when the minute hand will go to 1, then it's 5 minutes past 3. If it is on 2, then it's 10 minutes past 3. It's quarter past 15 means it's quarter past 3. It's 20 minutes past 3. It's 25 minutes past 3. It's half past 3. It's 25 minutes to 4. It's 20 minutes to 4. It's quarter to 4.